All right, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In yesterday's Netcast, we had a suggestion from Van on how to simplify the birthday suggestion, and in the interest of time, I simplified his suggestion. And we created a formula yesterday that took a look at a date in column C minus today, the today function, to figure out how many days away that is. And the problem with that is that the birthdays that have already passed showed up with a negative birthday, which might kind of confuse whoever's using the spreadsheet. And so a great way to solve this is to use the if function. We're going to edit that formula and say equal if that calculation, C2 minus today, is less than zero. Then we want to put nothing. So I'm going to put quote, two quotation marks to say that I don't want to see anything in the cell. And then if that's not true, then we go ahead and calculate the number, C2 minus today. Close the today function, close the if function, hit enter. And when we copy that formula down to all of our cells, you'll see that for any of the dates that have already passed, it's negative. But for the customers who still have birthdays yet to come, those dates show up as positive. So a much better way to handle this situation. Again, thanks to Van for sending in that suggestion. And we'll see you tomorrow for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.